huge. This is huge, fam. Errol Spence, for the first time since the horrific car accident, Errol Spence has confirmed he will be engaging in one-on-one combat, contact, sparring with Jermell Charlo. That's not a light touch. He's not going in sparring no light touch. He's sparring, not only is he sparring someone who's bigger than him at 154, he's sparring not no other than Jermell Charlo, the 154-pound champion. This is huge, fam. And this is going to tell us a lot. It's going to tell us a lot when he takes on Danny Garcia, if he takes on Danny Garcia. Because we all know Errol Spence's TBE of sparring. We all know that he sat up there and made Adrian Broner shed tears. He stopped Adrian Broner. We all heard the rumors of him beating Floyd Mayweather, going upside Floyd Mayweather's head to the point where Floyd got so angry. He said, I'm TBE. Get out of my gym. Get out of my gym. He sat up there and threw Errol Spence out of the gym. So this is going to tell us a lot, fam. If Errol Spence goes into that sparring, his first hand-on-hand contact since the horrific car accident, since being flipped over, being hospitalized, if he goes into that sparring with Jermell Charlo and Errol Spence is not able to withstand any punch resistance, if the moment he gets hit by Jermell and he goes down or he's suffering any type of brain damage, Derrick James is going to stop that sparring. He's going to call off that Danny Garcia fight. So this is huge, fam. We going to get a gauge of where Errol Spence is at come Monday when we learn about what happens during that sparring with Jermell Charlo. So I'm anxious. I want to know how Errol's going to look in that sparring. Is he going to be the same Errol Spence? How is his punch resistance? Can he take a punch? Because we don't know, fam. We don't know if Errol Spence can sit up there and get hit upside his head. Can that man get beat upside his head when he's suffering brain damage in his head? So these are the questions that we're wondering. And these are the questions that we're going to find out come Monday. Can Errol Spence take a punch to the body? Can he get beat upside the head? This is huge news. So you guys let me know what you think about Errol Spence stepping inside that ring for the first time, engaging in one-on-one combat and sparring Monday. Drop me your comments, hit that like button, and subscribe. I'm out.